Something tore right through these people. They didn't stand a chance.
The beast reeks of brimstone and offal. Every breath is thick with blood. You hear what comes next before you see it. The sharp snapping of bones and a yelp of pain as her body starts to twist and undulate. You watch with cold realization. This isn't the end of one life, but the start of another. Gnolls, vicious, monstrous humanoids, can spawn from the corpses of dying hyenas. You land a swift strike against her skull. She yelps, then goes still. As the light fades from her eyes, the gnoll within her dies too, stillborn.
Voco a vida!
Place is overrun with gnolls.
No wonder if they're leaping from hyenas left and right.
Let's not stand around. I can smell spilled blood a mile away.
invoco a vida. Take this!
knows. We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
Voco a vida!
With a shock of psychic pain, the pack leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast! No. The voice has forbidden this meat. Gnolls see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long. As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Deep in the chaos of her mind, something responds to your command. A tadpole. It is the source of the voice. She will obey it. She will obey you. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. She is still ravenous, her mind a hungry pit. The flesh of the survivors wasn't enough to satisfy her. Sensing your presence, the Gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on Gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat.
invoco a vida.
Vita est, spes est.
Voco a vida.
Thank you.
take you.
That's curious.
Fight's over and the spoils are yours. What are you planning to do with that chest? Music to my curious ears.
Welcome to Joaquin's Rest. West, Baldur's Gate. East, Elturel. Smoke. Something's burning. I hear shouting. Someone needs help.
Someone's moving around in there.
You spot a man crouching between the shelves. Just as he spots you.
Bugger!
He freezes, waiting on your next word.
Right, look, if it's business you're about, then be about it. Flame and Fist could be on us any minute. Down you go. Entrance is behind the wardrobe. Here's the key.
The fight's over and the spoils are yours. What are you planning to do with that chest? So that means you're not curious as to what's inside. Very well. Suit yourself.
That's far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly, and maybe we'll kill you clean. No, you don't. Still, takes steel to swagger in here. If you're half as tough as you think you are, I might have a job for you.
We've disarmed the traps. Come down.
That might be worth a look.
You'd only tell her it's a gambling debt. It's happened before.
Mind the torches. We want those barrels to blow after we're gone.
Not many can talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? Still am, as it goes. Take it as a mark of respect. But right now, I reckon we're better off friends than enemies. You interested or not? Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. I'm offering hard coin, not idle answers. All you need to know is that I'm willing to pay a hideous sum to get it back. Unopened. Good. Backtrack along the road to the east and look for a wagon. Bodies, the usual. Time was. No one dared touch a caravan bearing our colors. Find whoever did this and remind them why. Any luck finding my people? God damn it! What about the shipment? Shaba's black bones, you did it! And still sealed. You're a god's damn wonder. Here's your coin. Actual professionals are rare. You ever want more work? Come and see me in the gate.